and the giver, and that it further the ongoing of your kingdom. For it's in Jesus' name that I pray. Amen.
Today.